Hi, and welcome back to Fishing with David Pyle. We're out on the Columbia River today near the white salmon, and we had a fantastic day of fishing. I was out with Trevor, Aaron, and Miriam, and Miriam was all over the fish. How many fish did you fight today?
Three
fish. She did a great job. Everybody did a great job. We had tons of snarls, and it's such a tight technical way to fish that you're gonna get hung up out here, but it's worth it because there's really good fishing. So we had our difficult moments, tied up a lot of different gear. This is some of the stuff we used today, super baits, and we had action on ladybug. We had action, lots of action on hot tamale, to the point where we threw a second hot tamale out, and it got hit all, it seemed like all morning, all day. And we had a rotten banana, which didn't seem to get as much action. We put one spinner out and we actually lost that. It had a gear failure. Lost that with a flasher, unfortunately. But so spinners will work too. Anyway, great day of fishing. Thanks you guys for coming out with me, and we'll see you next time on Fishing with David Pyle. Miriam, you just tell me to feel that pump. If you stop feeling it, let me know. Yeah, pick that up and leave it on the front. Move it up, make sure the leg's laying on the ground and you don't step on it.
Okay, reel down fast, fast, fast. There you go. You don't want any slack in there.
Is he off? No, he's there.
Okay, don't step back too far yet. Hang on.
Okay, loosen him off.
Nice fish.
Jeez, that's a good one, right?
Woo! Okay, let's deal with this guy. Spinner.
Go forward.
Got one.
You don't want to hurt him too hard. Okay.
fish there, right?
Yeah. We didn't net our fish.
They hooked into our... You're in our fish? Just free spool, please. Get him, whoever gets that fish. Somebody.
Well, we're fighting each other.
Yeah, please give us a priest bullet so we got it.
Thank you.
David Pyle. Fantastic crew for today. We got three jacks, and three adult fish, so we had a fantastic day of fishing. Nice job, you guys.